I'm back, and hair number three. This is the Leona in a number four. This was another, just a plain old outright steal from Sam's Beauty. For the price, this was a winner right here. I have to say this was the best one. This one is super soft. It's got a body wave to it, not the tight curls, which makes it nice and more versatile than the tight curls. Again, though, it says it's a premium synthetic hair. This is from the Janet collection, but it doesn't say where it takes heat. So you might want to investigate that further and see if it does. It doesn't say it's like premium fiber or anything, but it's real soft, and I'd want to imagine that it doesn't take any heat. Now, one thing that's good about this one, look at the parting on this thing. This is great. Look at all the parting that you get for $19. That's pretty good. And it has just a smidgen of baby hair, just that light, really nice baby hair that isn't like real kinky or isn't real straight or isn't like shooting down to here or anything crazy. So you can do quite a bit with this. You can either brush it out or you can finger comb it, depending on what you normally would do with your body wave, you know. And you're going to be able to camouflage that hairline, even though it does have a minimal amount of baby hair, with parting the unit. And I don't normally wear it parted to that side. I don't even know why I parted it to that side. I normally wear it parted to the other side. So let's part it back over here. Okay, so we got it parted now. It's a really beautiful color, number four. It's really thick. It's not super long. It stops like right below the shoulders. I haven't cut the lace off. The lace is kind of dark, as you can see. But, you know, it's not a super premium hair piece. I think it was regularly pretty, you know, pretty pricey. But now that it's been discounted, you know, you're going to get, you know, this one. Ooh, look at that. It's got some little broken hairs at the part line. So that might have something to play into the pricing of it. But that can be covered up. Like I said, for the price I paid, that can be worked with. It's got quite a few, actually, which don't look that great. Ooh, I'm just seeing that. Bad, bad, bad on the old Leona there. Not crazy about that. So I would want to cover that up and work with it. Now, that's going to be a cute style, actually, if you like to get your hair in the part there and put a clip in it up at the top. You're not going to get the really tight curls, so that's going to be really nice and smooth just to pin the hair back at the top up there and go get it out of your face. So once I cut the lace off this one, this was going to be a nice everyday one. Not too long, not like the Megan or the other ones that you get the body wave and then it's just like long, 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 unbelievably long. This is a nice length to it. It's super soft. I can't keep my fingers out of it. It's just really nice and soft and got a nice look to it. Got a really nice natural look to it, to where I think once I cut the lace off, this will be one I might want to throw on even a little bit more often because I can just brush it back and go. It's got a nice feel to it and a nice natural look to it, a nice natural length. Great body wave to it, nice texture. Can't beat it for $19.99. I think this one was a definite green light. So, Sam's Beauty, the Leona. I think Twinkies did this review on this one too, and hers had a tighter spiral curl to it, but as soon as I got it, it did have that in there, and I just finger combed them out, because spiral curls in me, I don't like them. So you will get yours, and it may have a few more spiral curls in it, and I finger combed mine out, just because I prefer to have a body wave in mine. But you can kind of tell by the way the curls are in the back, it comes a little curlier altogether. So anyway, I like this one too. Hope you like it. Again, this is the four.